I am at Debre Damo Monastery. I've seen the church and the bell tower, and now I am just walking through where the monks and priests live, and I'm just wondering the walkways between the houses and different buildings. And you can see that everything here is constructed with this really gorgeous stone, and they use no cement or mortar. And the whole top of the mountain looks pretty much just like this.